folks, this is my final reveal for my entry into the From Russia with Love GB, a group build hosted at ISM. And there we go, let me show you what I have done with that KV big turret and those Soviet figures from 1941. And there you have it. I hope you like it. I'm happy with the result. I think it looks good. Take a look. Okay, so as you can see, the title here is From Russia with Love, and here in Russian it means something like near Moscow, 1941. And this is set by the end of the Rasputina, when the Operation Barbarossa is stuck on the first snows come. So I tried to recreate first snow pattern, where there is a little bit of melting. It's 0 degrees, so a little bit more, so there is snow, a little bit of melting. So I wanted to show through the mat. So for these I used wet effects, and for this snow I used still water from Vallejo, and also snow effects from Scenic. Alright, so I think the result looks good. Here you have the figures. Okay, so this is it. Yeah, the vegetation. This is of course real branches I got from the woods. Okay, nothing looks better than the natural thing. If I tried to remake it, wouldn't look half good as this. Okay, the rocks are also real. Okay, and of course the kiwi. Right, so that's it. As I told you, I'm quite happy with it, and I had a great time doing this small diorama. I've enjoyed every part of it. Maybe the most not tedious and not difficult, but maybe the longest part was the painting of the figures, the detail. The diorama was made in about 4 days, 3-4 days. Okay, so maybe the most time-consuming thing is dealing realistically with the figures. Alright, so anyway, I'll leave you with a slideshow of the last part of the process, and I hope you like it. Okay, so see you soon. Bye-bye, folks. See ya.
На тихом океане свой. Ой, закончили
Oh!